There's a deadline as we speak, 23rd of August 2021, for all civil servants to be vaccinated by then. And teachers countrywide also have 7 days to get a COVID-19 jab or risk facing disciplinary action. Teacher Service Commission is dismayed by the low uptake of the vaccine by teachers, despite being accorded the priority as frontline workers. Only 33% of teachers' population have been fully vaccinated, as Laura Otieno reports.
The Nakuru Level 5 Hospital was today abuzz with activity as teachers lined up to get a dose of the COVID-19 vaccine. With 7 days remaining until the expiry of the ultimatum issued by the head of public service, where all public servants who would not have taken the jab by August 23rd would face disciplinary action, Teacher Service Commission CEO Nancy Masharia rallied teachers to get inoculated.
I'll be asking from our county directors and the regional directors the number of teachers whom they have facilitated to get vaccinated, and how many teachers are not vaccinated and for whatever reasons, because MOH has assured us that we have enough vaccination.
According to the commission, 110,432 teachers have been fully vaccinated so far, against the target of 330,671 in the TSC payroll and about 150,000 others in private schools. Since the onset of the pandemic, 549 teachers in Kenya have contracted COVID-19, with 81 fatalities recorded. Teachers Union KUPPET has, however, blamed the low uptake of vaccines among teachers on the timing of the vaccination schedule.
Hii chanjo ilipoanza, walimu walikuwa katika mstari wa mbele. Lakini changamoto kubwa ambayo imekuwa kwa hii exercise ni kwamba inafanyika sana sana wakati wa weekdays ama siku ya wiki, na siku ya wiki walimu wako shuleni. So hiyo ndio changamoto kubwa, sababu ukiangalia sana sana walimu wanamaliza kazi yao saa 11 jioni, na ukikuja kwa vaccination centers inakuwa saa 2 mpaka saa 10.
TSC intends to upskill the number of vaccinated teachers in 7 days to beat the 23rd August deadline, even as the country expects more COVID-19 vaccine doses into the country at the end of August. Laura Otieno, Citizen TV.